Representative Mike Johnson says that the president touched on quite a few issues, including some that Louisiana or Louisianans are concerned with.
He called out socialism and said America will never be a socialist country. He addressed the terrible move towards late-term abortion that we've seen advance in a couple of states in the last few weeks. And he addressed immigration, the need for border security.